Welcome back. In this video, I'm going to discuss the load and resistance factor design method of designing a reinforced concrete wall footing based on E-Structural Design DAO found on the App Store. Get the factored load from dead load and live load. Enumerate input parameters required. Name of footing like WF1, width of footing, depth of footing, depth from natural grade line, main bars with size and grade, temperature bars with size and grade, strength of concrete, soil bearing capacity, wall thickness with concrete or masonry, and design loads. First, solve the effective soil pressure from assumed footing depth and depth from natural grade line, then solve the assumed footing width to get the ultimate soil pressure. Critical section diagrams for moment evaluation. Critical section diagrams for shear evaluation. Solve the maximum moment of either concrete or masonry wall, then get the concrete beam design ratio Rn to solve the reinforcement ratio Rho and check against ACI minimum. Solve the area of steel and its equivalent bar spacing for the main bars and the area of steel and number of bars for temperature bars. Finally, test for shear strength by getting the maximum shear force, which should be less than the shear strength capacity of concrete. Design recommendation format as follows. Design criteria, footing size, depth of footing from natural grade line, main bars, and temperature bars. Thank you for watching. If you find this new lecture series helpful, please like, share, and subscribe to this channel.